must remain sealed.
Whole battle.
Until next time.
I'm not ready yet.
Ha!
Good. What else you need?
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Not bad.
Come back if you need work.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
I need more time.
You made it. Let us move quickly before we draw unwanted attention. Here in my study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table. Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin.
Heavenly Father Inarius, let us drive out the demon in our midst! Grant us your favor, so that we may send the fiend back to the pits of hell! Please, Father of Fathers, grace us with your holy light!
We did it. The axe is no more. I know not what has become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.
Thank you.
you.
Help! Not while I'm in town.
You have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
armor in the peaks.
You can take what's left.
You're here. My boy.
Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Is it?
Fair bit of magic in that one.
Oh, bad luck.
Try again.
Something for the cold and dark. Good. What else you got?
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
Sister, I know the cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here.
Father, protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body.
No, no, I shall.
is done.
Vata, my boy, can you hear me? Please, say something.
Father? Where am I?
My boy!
You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
Well done.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Do you see him too? The ghost of Kolik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
Father. Is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away for what you did. You...
Father, please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
Be gone. Be gone! Please! Be gone!
Time. All of our men, Lord Evitus, was found in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please, you must slay him.
Ready yet.
Fatherland! Fatherland!
I need more time.
Yeah.
I need more time. Ready yet. More time. Yeah.
Need something forged?
Good deal, Father Bliss. I'll take it.
Good. What else you got? Stay on your guard.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quvera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. The door is damaged. Quvera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
Demons manifesting already?
I don't see her husband.
What was that?
My husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
It looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers!
Thank you.
Kara! It hurts! It hurts!
He's close.
Careful. This situation is delicate.
Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you save a litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk with Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
No witchcraft here, only honest magics. Father Bless,
I need more time.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
Take care, traveler.
Wait your turn, you drunkard! There's plenty to go around!
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, we'll tithe.